दिस इज़ माई पार्ट 6 वीडियो फॉर चैप्टर नंबर 6 फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स. इन दिस आई विल मेक यू लर्न प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन, द मेथड ऑफ एक्सप्रेसिंग अ कॉम्पोजिट नंबर एज द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ प्राइम फैक्टर्स इज कॉल्ड प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन. वी विल टेक ऑल द प्राइम फैक्टर्स. प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन बाय बिल्डिंग फैक्टर ट्री वी विल डू. फर्स्ट we will take the number. Number is, in this example I have taken the number is 36. Now I will divide this by the first prime number. As I know, the smallest prime number is 2 and 2 is also even prime number. First I will divide it by 2 and the quotient got 18. 2 and 18 are the factor. 2 is a prime number and 18 is a composite number. Again it will be factorized. Now again it's a even number, divided by 2. 2 into 9, when you divide 18 by 2 you get 9. 2 and 9 are the factors of 18. Now again you got one more prime number 2. Now there is 9. 9 is a composite number. As we know, 9 is the product of 3 and 3, the product of two factors, 3 and 3. Now we got all the prime factors. Now we don't have any composite number, all the prime factors. Now we will write prime factorization of 36 equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. You will write in this way. Now we are doing exercise 22. Find the prime factorization by building factor tree. As we make the branches of the tree, in the same way we have to do it. In this, first number is 48. 48 is an even number. Now it will be, can be divided by 2. The first factorization, 2 and 24. 2 is prime and 24 is composite. Again it will be factorized. Even number, 2 and 12 are the factors of 24. Now we got again one more prime number 2, again factorized 12. 2 and 6, now again we got 2 as a prime number. Now 6 is factorized as 2 and 3, 2 multiplied by 3. These are the factors. Now we got all the prime factors. Now there is no composite number, no, it will not be factorized more. We got all the prime factors. Prime factorization of 48, 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. As you multiply, you will get the same answer. 2 to the 4, 2 to the 8, 16 and then 48. In the same way, we will do the question number 3, 78. 78 is an even number. It can be factorized 2 and 39. But 39 is an odd number. We will see by which number it will be divided. I told you earlier, for this, first of all, we plus the digits. 3 plus 9, we get 12. 12 is divisible by 3. It means 39 is also divisible by 3. After dividing it by 3, we got 13. Then 3 and 13 are the factors. So what are the factors? 2 into 3 into 13. Now, we will take 90. 90 as a even number. Then first we'll divide by 2. First always we'll take 2 as a prime number if it's a even number. Now we got 2 and 45. Now 2 is a prime and 45 is a composite. Again it will be factorized. It will be divided by 3. 3 and 15. 3 is a prime number and 15 is a composite. Again it will be factorized. Now 3, 5, the 15. Now we got all the prime numbers. Now we are done with this factorization. Now we can write prime factorization of 90. You will write in this way. 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. It shows that 90 having the all these are factors, which gives the same answer. Now last question of this 7, explaining 96. First I divided by 2 as a prime number, even prime number. I got 2 and 48. 40 is a composite number. Again 2 and 24 I got. Then 24 is also an even number. It will be divided by 2. 2 and 12. 12 also an even number, composite even number. It can be further divided. 2 into 6. 6 is also an even number. It can be further 2 into 3. But now 3 is a prime number. Now we are done with this factorization. We got all the prime factors. Now prime factorization of 96. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. Thank you and have a nice day.